Hyundai Asan Corporation, the primary company behind inter-Korean tourism, said it building the resort. South Koreans were allowed to visit Mount Geumgang Resort starting in 1998, but the tours have been suspended since 2008 after a South Korean tourist was shot dead by a North Korean soldier.